guys, Juice here, and today we are going to be playing more Spider-Man, so let's get into it. Just let it load, and we'll be in.
Off to the raft.
The
Devil's Breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do
you
have?
Not much. Heroes for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kinda needed that. All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.
Suits. New. It's all about the landmark.
Empire State University, the old alma mater.
That's a tree.
Friends, I've just received an update on Adrian Toomes, aka the Vulture. Apparently, this winged criminal has fallen ill with cancer. And he's been moved to the Raft's infirmary for treatment, which will undoubtedly cost a fortune in public funds. Now let me ask you, why do we even have an infirmary at the Raft? It's a supermax prison full of maniacs. If they get sick, let nature take its course. Now I realize that's harsh, but so is my tax bill.
Here, that's your problem. Get him! Oh, I have an idea.
Spider-Man, thank God. Demons have rigged explosives all over the building, but we can't get close.
Point me at him, officer. I'm here to help.
He's located the primary spike. If you can disable it, it'll cough up an army. Use that to locate the disabled secondary spike.
Got it. Keep your men back. I'll radio when it's clear. Not again! Not on my watch!
Hey guys! Time to rock out! Use the slow-mo effect to my advantage. Did I do it?
To get that army. Don't think about the block of C4 this is wired to.
Hey! I know there's a problem.
Great.
Yep.
Got the key. Failsafe tripped. Timer's just engaged for the other bombs. Gotta move quick.
And they're over here.
Sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
We got some Oscorp. Finish the game in this one. It's probably gonna be only an hour long. I'm gonna try to defeat this in an hour. Okay, let's go. Me with my spider punkiness.
Time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait.
What?
Where are the arms? Oh, wow.
What?
So cool.
What?
But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
It's not bad.
This is impressive. Should be an easy fix.
I should just need to turn this and then put a 1 and then break this, place this, place this.
See if that worked.
What?
No, this is worse than I thought.
What did you get yourself into this time? Wait. Break. Four. Wait. No, that won't work. Something. Not sure it's gonna work though. Okay, place this. God. It won't work. Get it off. Take it off.
This is bad. Doctor? Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems, Stephen Hart. But fortune favors the bold. Time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've had enough!
For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Sorry.
Right.
Carlos.
I'll keep at it. Work out some bugs. Go. Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes.
Sure.
Thank you, Peter. For everything.
Remember what I've done. We're all safer now than we've ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.
You're a bad guy! You're a bad guy! You're a bad guy! Any new suits? Oh.
I should check on Miles.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit what I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true. Assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here. Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad will want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just give me a list of all the supplies to get.
All right,
later.
Okay, at the feast. Still. At the feast. At the feast. Eat the feast. At the feast. I got the feast. Get the feast. We're gonna feast on feast.
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
These people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
Ends. Peter?
Oh no, did Martin leak it out? No! 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 Where is it? there.
Leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this.
Just teleport to this. I'm not going 1,000 meters. Let's go. 900 meters away still.
I'm not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
I'm gonna activate one more tower before I do this.
This is Control. What's the situation in Grand Central? Control, APC Bravo engaging you.
Okay.
Folks, you've no doubt heard about the riot at Empire State University. This is not your usual toxic mix of underage drinking, entitled millennials, and hormones run rampant. Authorities are keeping a tight lid on the situation, but my sources tell me the demons drug the students, turning them into deadly rage machines. What has become of our fair city, ladies and gentlemen, when we have to fear our own children, our neighbors, our husbands and wives? Be on guard. Keep a close eye on that barista with the man bun making your skinny latte, or you could be next!
Why is J. Jonah Jameson not like Spider-Man so much? We never figured that out.
Officers, be advised. A mugging was just reported.
I don't care.
Officers near Sutton Place. Be on alert.
Alright, this quest, no, not that quest. This one.
What?
No!
Gone, but we got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
Great.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Yeah, you do. Do you trust them? No. Block it! Blockade! Blockade! With the epic moves! Oh, yes! I know the drill. Rock out!
I think you guys need a little more plan in your escape plan.
Hey, I have a question. Why are these guys dying? Oh, yeah, they're getting hit in the face. Oh, yeah, they're getting hit in the face.
Damn it, they got into the armory.
They got into the armory?
That sounds bad.
It needs
to be
on the rocket launcher.
Yeah, that's bad. Come on.
Get out of here. Hey, what do you think you're doing? Rock out, bam. Back here, Oi! I'm getting that bazooka guy. Officer Andrew! Hey, it's Officer, you're dead! It's the rock out, babe. Deserve it. Stay down.
They're almost on top of me. Get me out of here.
I got you out.
They're coming.
Where is everybody? They're attacking my car.
Dirt. Why? You okay, man?
Help the morgue. I'll be working on getting the power restored.
Right, I'm on it.
Are these guys out of their mind? Fighting Spider-Man, the best Spider-Man that he can be, Spider-Punk? I'm getting the big guy out. Hey, what did you think you were gonna do there? Get out of here. chopper? I'm getting the chopper! I'm getting the chopper! Spider pumpkin it! What do you think you're doing?
But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out!
Ah!
Yuri!
Control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.
Ready to dawn. Hey, I have a question.
Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you.
Yeah, if you don't, then you're gonna die like this man. Or I might have to rock you out. Aren't listening, so the rock out fans could smack you out. I don't think backing up the generator will help.
Me?
Oi! Nope, 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 nope.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Oh. Did I not get hit by his stinger? Oh, this is just great. I had a great day today, Spidey.
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Okay,
I'll keep tracking Electro.
Get out of here. first death in the whole video. Get out of here.
For a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep track of Electro.
Why is one of them red now? Yeah, that's what happens. Can I get him?
Don't make me kill you.
Let's go. Get out. Okay, let's go.
Spider-Man, I thought this was a chase.
Then why are you running?
Stop this guy.
Oh, I should throw something. I'm coming for you. Let me up! And he's just waiting there. Yeah, I'm not able to get up. It won't let me up! It won't let me up! Do I have to swing onto there? Let me at least up there. Let me get to you.
Gotcha.
I, the vulture.
Vulture, long time no see. We're going to have so much fun. Sorry, no time to talk.
Yeah, no time to talk. I just had to watch my hands. Yeah, let's keep going. I'm not letting him escape this time.
How do you like my new suit?
It's ugly.
Where'd you get it?
just an exclusive club.
Scorpion, all of them.
Remember, he said not to kill him.
Good idea. In fact, we don't have to do this at all if you don't want to.
He definitely wants to.
No! I'm not even gonna have to fight.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go! Norman. Time to give them the truth.
What? That's what it does. Okay, let's just keep going. I hate this. Everyone has been against us. Did it make? No! She's got it.
Fine. Can you pass us?
Who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turn it off
NBC on anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
The blood? It's either blood or his drink.
Two non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Satan's. They branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
Cause it is. Suits. What's this? What is the I'm definitely never using that suit.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks.
There. Okay, and then break this band.
Hey guys, bird watching? I've got some pigeons over there. Can't have the ones inside feeling left out. Going down.
This is either gonna go really well or really bad. We're about to find out.
MJ. I'm at the first location on your list. Guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself.
Let's get up here. Anyone near? Oh, I don't know. I love how we can't even tell what they're saying. To perform a 35 hit combo? Try. Might not work though. Okay. Three stone takeouts. I'm gonna do this one with stack.
Let's go, please.
switch out my combo whenever I do a thing. Oy. I'm getting that boost. Oi. I thought these guys were supposed to be hard. Oh, and my next series, I have played the whole game. I'm going to be doing a speed run on it. So, on my next series, it's not really going to be a series. It's just going to be a speed run. It's going to be like one episode. I hope you like it. I'm going to probably make it in like a month or whenever I finish my experiment. Oi, did I not get it? Honestly, I don't even care anymore. I'm a follower of Jesus, and please watch, if you can't come here, please watch my mom and dad's church thing. It's called Revolution Church. They every Sunday they'll make a video of what they do, and their church. And basically, we have a lot of people so far there. Please just go watch it. Even if you're not a follower yet, please just watch it at least once. It'll help you a lot in your life if you become a follower of God. So, let's just go. Oi!
Call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
Don't forget to bring me a souvenir.
Base tokens.
Hey, Yuri. I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture?
Okay. Just keep going.
Don't worry. I'm on it.
Well, I'm gonna finish the video up here.
It's time to take it back.
I will see you next time.